legislation like this is passed where we can impose more tuition on students at the personal gain of colleges as opposed to fixing the state's fiscal insolvency, then I think we're on a really slippery slope to privatizing community college education and steering away from the 1967 master plan of higher education, which strived for lower tuition, free tuition, and this bill really negates that idea and is not good for the student population, and I just wanted to voice my opinion.